Hi, my name is Ianvt, and this is the underside of a 2012 Jeanneau 57. So as you can see here, they're prepping for bottom paint. We have the underwater lights that were installed. Really nice addition to this vessel. A really large rudder. And there's our second underwater light. Right next to a through hole there. And then here we have, this is the feathering propeller. So this is a max prop, as you can see. So we have a full true forward pitch. And then when you're under sail, they feather out. So they go in line. And then you have also a full reverse pitch as well too. So really makes great handling for the vessel. And optimizes the sailing with this feathering characteristics that it offers. Here are the keel coolers for the refrigerator. And then we also have our intakes for engine through-hole intake, generator, and so forth. And then a very large, this is the large deep draft keel. And the vessel just came out of paint a couple days ago, but this is a beautiful majestic blue painted hull, and they've done three lines for their boot stripe, which I think turned out really well for the size of the vessel. Here is the bow thruster. Bow roller, it's a double bow roller, electric jib furling, and a triple spreader mast with the 4KW digital radar mounted on it. Pretty impressive to see this vessel out of the water and the size of its keel and rudder and the underbody design of it. You'll notice that it has a really large stern rocker. This is a real nice characteristic that of a Philippe Briand hull design, giving you lots of stability. And what the stern rocker also does is give you that fluid movement throughout the ocean when you have you know, following seas or large swells. But just a gorgeous boat. Well, I hope you found this to be helpful and informative to see what the underside of a Jeanneau 57 looks like. And as you can also see, they're just prepping for bottom paint. And if you have any questions or would like more information on the Jeanneau product, please feel free to contact myself, Ianvt, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thanks again, and I look forward to hearing from you.